How long have you been with the club?
I've been with the club for 3 years now. I'm one of the first players that joined 3 years ago. One of the last remaining out of the few that joined the first.
I've not been with them that long actually, I only joined them. I met Paul about a year ago now. I was doing helping him recruit some youth team, and I started with the Sunday team at the beginning of this season back in the summer.
You can go first, how long have you been with the club?
On and off since it, like three years.
Yeah.
I was playing for the Saturdays and then I got injured, so I took like 6 months out and then I came back and played for the Sundays now.
I've played for Bagley since I was 13. Then the club obviously folded in it at first and we came back. I played for the Saturdays, also got injured, and I played for the Sundays, so that's about it.
Do you get on with the other players?
Yeah, they're all my best mates. We all go out every weekend when we shouldn't anyway, but yeah, they're all my mates outside the club as well.
Not this one, nah. Not this one.
Most of them, yeah, they're all right. I have a good bunch.
Most of them, yeah. Few.
There isn't any wrong bits in the squad anyway.
Yes.
How often do you train?
We train twice a week. We go on a run on a Tuesday, usually a 5.5 mile run, and then we train for work on a Wednesday.
Once a week?
Yeah, once a week.
It used to be twice, and in the summer it probably will be. But
we go back to twice after May, after March, April. It's possible, anyway.
Do they make you work hard in training?
Yeah, it's like an army boot camp. Matt works us to the bone, make sure we're fit when it comes to game day.
Yeah. Depends who's taking the training session. You don't want Matt to have taken, put it that way.
Saturday manager takes it, there's no point, is there?
No.
Don't even turn up. I'm waiting.
I usually ask before training to make sure I can get
it
Tuesday.
Where's the furthest you have been to play a game?
Probably North Manchester, like Oldham Way. It's not the nicest place to go on a Saturday morning when it's cold and wet and freezing.
Wait, we went
just in general.
Because when we were under 50s, we played in Canberra Sands, which is in Sussex, in a tournament, so that was the furthest I've played for him. But that was before we started this club, so that's the Saturday Manchester watching us,
innit? When I was playing for the local, played a tie away in Liverpool, that's the first time I've ever played away. To Bagley, I think. Bagley. North Manchester, yeah.
Have you won any games?
Yeah, we've won plenty. This season we're challenging for the league. We're in third at the minute and we've got plenty of games on the teams above us, so we could win it this year.
We did. We actually won our first game this week. Just gone, Sunday, yeah. So it's a new team this Sundays, you know, we're just getting going. Bad start, but we're hitting our stride now.
Yeah.
Sunday, mate. Sunday, yeah.
Straight off a win.
Finally, for the Sundays anyway.
Yeah.
He scored it. Oh, that's it.
Yeah. I was injured, that's probably what it wants to be fair.
It's true.
So the Josh Armstrong Cup, it's a competition. Basically, my football club, Bagley Athletic. We play another local team within Shawtown. It started off about 3 years ago, just as a bit of a friendly really between the two clubs. And then we thought, alright, what we'll do is we'll make it bigger and better for the year after, make it into a bit of a family fun day. So we get things like bouncy castles, rides for children, tombolas, some food stores, things like that. Basically, it's just fun for all the family, really. It's an honour of a former player of ours who used to play for our junior team called Josh Armstrong. Fortunately, passed away about 5-6 years ago now from a severe head injury. So we thought, you know, but what better way to honour him than in the sport that he loved? So his parents come down, they give out the awards and the trophies at the end of the game. Luckily for us, we've won it for the last 2 years. So go Bagley, that's what I say.